Greetings and salutations, my friends. Welcome to a brand new series. As you can see, well, it's just going away now. Guardians of the Galaxy, the Telltale series. Been really looking forward to this one. So what I'm going to do, as well as we're going to go through the first episode, we'll eventually get to all of the episodes when they come out, but we're going to go through the first episode. But also, I'm going to do a giveaway for the game at the end of the episode. So make sure you stay tuned to find out how to enter. Giving away. Can't go wrong with that. Right, here we go. Let me just organise the sound a little bit better. It's a bit loud. There we go. We're back in. I'm bound to get a copyright claimed for this music. There's no chance that this is not going to get a copyright claim. Episode 1, Tangled Up in Blue. Thanos, the legendary Mad Titan, is only one of the Guardians' growing list of concerns as villains from all corners of the galaxy come gunning for Peter and the gang. The bonds of his unique family of heroes begins to strain. Visible, isn't it? Right, here we go. Here we go. The game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Yes, we get it. We've played Telltale. We know what we're doing. Slap that bass.
Worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin. Yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord.
Ooh. Sounds
I know
like
we
fun.
Rarely ask for your assistance, but we're desperate.
Sounds like fun. Count me in.
Thank you. The Nova Corps is in your debt, Star-Lord.
Yeah, again. Look after yourselves.
Here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet. But when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all. We're no match for him. Half our ships are already gone.
Damn it, space cops. You made a mess here, and now we're all paying for it.
That is clearly understood. You don't have to point that out. Please hurry.
Let's do this shit.
Time to rock and roll.
Where's the gang? Where's the gang?
Peter!
Looking a bit different.
Looks like death out there.
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
Gamora, heads up!
Saved her life already. That's sex. That's a blowjob right there.
You two want to quit making out? Help me before we explode?
Hello, Rob.
Quit! Tool! Now! Thanks, Yumi. And fixed! On to the next disaster. And that is... where to begin? Thrusters fried, compilers spitting out carbon.
I'm
oh, and now Groot's on fire. Groot's on fire!
Peter!
Spray him, spray him. His armpits are on fire.
I am Groot.
You're welcome, mate.
Groot says thanks. Wait, if you're all here, who the hell is flying my ship?
Do not distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here.
Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance.
They will.
I have longed for this day of dead.
Hey, I'm all aboard the vengeance train, okay? But let's worry about not getting killed before we kill him.
We are on a spaceship, not a train.
Move, Drax!
Hello.
I was enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.
Oh, look at those big purple dildos. We got this, boys. Don't worry about it.
All good. Right, guys. Let me show you how it's done.
Oh, silly boy. I'm guessing this isn't going to be a friendly fight.
Guardians of the Galaxy.
I like the way they've gone for a more comic book look to the characters. What's he doing? Pull-ups?
Okay. Oh.
Just hanging upside down, just hanging around.
I am Groot.
No. That was absolutely not fun, you stupid log.
Okay. Not my best effort. Not my worst, though.
We did all right. Didn't die.
Any worse and we'd all be dead.
Where is the other green one?
Wishing we had better seatbelts. Still breathing.
Oh, I don't want to hit the button, Miss Goo. We're just going to fall down. Yeah. Could have got someone to help us there, I feel.
Oh, no. Get me down. My sweet, precious little baby.
There's an infant on our ship.
Well, that can't be good.
Where is he? Pete, get down here. I mean, up here. Whatever.
I'm on my way. Who needs stairs when you can jet jump?
Stupid, stubby little arms.
You need a hand there, little buddy?
Your powers of observation are phenomenal. We're all going to be red-paced in a second if you don't help me.
I've got it, mate. Don't worry about it. Oh, that's quite a big gun.
Careful with that.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Steady.
My baby, give it!
Quite large.
Come on.
Fine.
Another nanosecond, and we all would have been atomized.
Still looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back.
Hey,
ain't she a beaut? She's still a little unstable.
I like the way your brain works.
Me too.
Yeah, make friends with Rocket.
So this is how I die.
Oh.
The Mad Titan arrives. He is heading towards those ruins.
Looks like the Nova Corps failed. It's up to us to take him down.
Let's do this.
Just the five of us.
And that gun.
That's quite a large gun. Tangled up in blue.
Thanos. Through there. I smell his evil stench.
No one likes an evil stench. Hand there, mate, at all? Is there a doorbell?
That door is not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah, it will.
Jesus.
Okay, so this gun ain't totally, you know, operational yet.
Yeah, this is gonna go bad.
It only has one shot. Oh. But think of it as a feature. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you can't harness enough energy to atomize a biggish moon or smallish planet without some drawbacks.
You know, Rocket, that seems like a major design flaw.
So's your face, Quill.
Boom. So's your mum.
Now,
find a way through by using the mouse to look around and select objects for him. Let's look at him. Good. I'm glad I looked at his back muscles. Yeah, Groot can do it.
I am Groot.
I agree. He's got no idea. He's got not got Scooby-Doo. No, you? Such a child. What is up there? Ooh.
Think I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not going to tread at all.
I'm going to boost my way up. Heroically-ish. Oh, God. What? Press E and Q to reach up. Okay. Okay. Let's not mess this up. There. Smooth as butter.
Oh, hey. Easy there, Shifty.
It's all good. It's all good. What's Thanos up to? Okay, one of the Nova Corps ships has crashed. There's another one. Okay.
Star-Lord, what do your red eyes see?
It's not my best landing, that one.
Peter, are you injured? Say something.
Fine, man.
No, that was totally part of the plan.
Good.
Definitely did not almost die.
Whatever you gotta tell yourself.
Jesus. Oh, we broke a bit off it, didn't we? Oops.
Oh no.
What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
Yeah.
He dead.
They're all dead. Hang on. I'll find you guys a way through. I am officially creeped out.
It's only a dead body. It's all good. What's that? It's like a bowling ball. I'm walking. Oh, I can say stuff. Wow.
Yo, Drax.
Yes, Star-Lord.
So, who do you think built this place?
We can shoot
Kree.
It. We shouldn't probably.
I can tell by the hideous architecture I have never encountered.
Oh, hang on. Stand back.
I don't want to
I'm
shoot
it.
We're supposed to stay quiet, weren't we? Mind you, there was a cave.
Strong, Star-Lord.
Hey, wow, that's working great.
Fuck off. Oh, fuck it.
Worth a shot.
Okay.
Gamora, you got a sec?
Yes.
Got any useful info about Thanos?
Unfortunately, I do. Being raised by a monster, you learn firsthand of the darkness that lives within them. Thanos exists solely to impress death, to rule the galaxy unopposed.
Sounds like a fun guy.
We would be wise to prepare for a battle unlike any other.
Man, I broke the hell out of this thing.
Can we not stick it back on? The bit? No, we can't. Have a look at the body. Another dead
one. I wonder who you were.
I've got an alien growth.
Looks like some kind of fungus. Maybe.
Is it explosive? Can I shoot it? Oh, we can go up. Oh, let's have a look at this stuff first. Another body.
This was a bloodbath.
There's no blood. Ironically.
Not sure what it looked like before, but this place got trashed.
Okay, are we going up? Is there anything else to look at down here? Ooh, impact crater. That looks vulnerable. Look at it, man. Look at it.
Thanos did this.
Ooh. Ooh. Anything else down here? Doesn't look like it. We're going up, people. There we go. Yippee! Does that have a gun that we can shoot at the door?
Looks like the Nova Corps made an emergency landing. Right through a wall. Kind of looks like my landing.
Right. Okay. Have we got unlimited fuel? Because we're screwed otherwise. Zipping about a bit. Doesn't look to be much here. Let's go up again. What have we got here? Another body.
You took a hell of a hit.
There doesn't seem to be any marks on any of the bodies. Can we have your helmet? Strange statue.
Was this damage in the fight, or is it supposed to look like this?
I think it's supposed to look like that. It's rubbish. Okay, can we just walk off the edge and get boosty? Or do we have to go up? Okay, we're off. Meow. That's quite fun, this. It's not the quickest move in there. What are we missing here, people? Can't get back out there.
Hey, Rocket.
Get the
what
gun.
You need?
Get the gun fixed.
So, is that fancy gun of yours ready yet?
You can't rush perfection or nanomolecular weaponry. So, no.
Fair enough. Just asking. Yeah, can I land over here? Is anything going to come up if I land? I like the control method. There we go. Look. I said I could shoot the door. I knew it.
Hey, now. That could do some damage.
You there?
Yeah, man.
What's up?
What's going on over there, man?
I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ew. Ouch.
Yeah.
It's got a gun.
I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel.
I see it.
I might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Found the panel, but I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it.
Brilliant.
High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge. Well, I've got the time scanner.
Sweet. It's a lovely brooch. Press control. It just looks like... Okay. Ooh! Cheeky little dance there.
Sounds like Thanos is already down there.
Weird shit going on. Oh, shit, I missed him. Make me time bingo again. Okay, stand in the middle. Brilliant, that is as useful as a fart in the wind.
Here.
Where is that guy on the top level? There's two bodies down here, aren't there? Okay, a few more than two. Tickle, tickle, tickle!
Well, these guys weren't in charge.
Okay. I reckon it's the guy on the top level. I'm going for the guy on the top level. Yeah, top level, dude. We're going up, people. And again. It's that dude. Oh, I gotta say, I can pick up his helmet. I'm a genius. Excellent. It's a mighty fine helmet you have,
Bingo.
Sir.
ID chip. Got it.
There we go. Sweet. Boosty McBoost. Go. And down. And across. Smooth landing. Use ID chip. Job done.
Hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
Stand back.
Good. Be the stand back idea. From the door. Like, way, way back.
Understood. Backing away.
Way.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Booyah!
Punch it. If in doubt, punch it. There you go.
This is a Kree temple. They are a technologically advanced species. Strong of body. Powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here?
What that gun is ridiculous.
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead. I'm almost done tinkering. Promise.
Okay, hang on a second. It still isn't working?
It ain't breakfast, Pete. Can't just whip up tyrant-killing weapon in 10 minutes. Trust me, it'll work.
Hey, I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
Yeah, that was
No big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
What's up, Groot?
I am Groot.
Don't worry about it.
Hey, Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy temple.
Get it together, Groot. Grow some thicker bark or something.
I am Groot.
Groot says he'll try. There. Good as new.
The time has come. Either Thanos falls.
Okay.
Or we do.
We got a gun that doesn't work. That's one shot.
On my planet.
Oh, good.
For a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
Oh, I've got to make a speech.
Thanos is done terrorizing the innocent people of this galaxy. It's time for payback.
We will fight them on the beaches.
Revenge.
Always a noble pursuit.
You joked it. Oh, it's the world's slowest lift. Oh, don't mind us. Woo.
Well, this is the slowest elevator in the universe.
You cannot possibly know that.
Jesus, come on now.
No, 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 please.
Oh.
Your suffering is ended.
Go! Hello!
At last.
What is it?
Yes.
We can take him. We can take him.
Hey, you! Jackass!
The gun's not
childish
fixed.
Childish insults. I would expect as much from you. Now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient superweapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Called it!
Daughter, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Yeah.
Then you will die an adversary.
Oh, shut your damn mouth. We're done chit-chatting.
One by one, you will beg for death.
Maybe you are quite large. Fix the gun. Fix the gun, Rocket. Okay.
Just give me a few more seconds.
We don't have any more.
Shoot him. Put him off.
My turn.
Yeah. Running gun! Get a running gun! Good big fella. It's a 1,000-degree knife!
And daughter.
Go on, son. Go on. Oh, shift and Q. Wasn't expecting that.
You always were the ungrateful one.
You're right. Thanks for training me to kill. I'll put it to good use.
Yeah. Go on. Decent fight. Oh no.
Hey, look! I'm a distraction!
It's a dance off! Pissed him off. Oh, uppercut! What a hit, son! He's loving a bit of that. Oh. Come on, help. Oh, he's getting his ass kicked here. Okay, no, I think we're just pissing him off. I'm not sure if we're actually doing any damage. Oh, he stumbled a bit.
I know!
Gun!
I know!
You took everything from me.
I removed your weakness. I gave you purpose. Thanos!
Oh, he's gone for the rocket on the head. Oh, kidney punch. He's not loving that. Right on the knee. Oh, come on. Come on. It's gonna be pissed. Oh dear. It's gonna be bad. Gun ready. Gun's
it's
ready.
Done. It's ready.
Then use it.
No weapon can kill me, vermin.
Come on! Be a clear shot!
Come on, just shoot him from there, for Christ's sake! Shoot him already!
Gotcha! Yeah, boy.
Oh. Same. Go on, Groot! It's Groot time.
I am Groot!
So you can do squash him.
What is this mechanical nonsense?
Wrong person.
Why are there three triggers?
Peter!
Can someone please shoot it? Oh.
I'm ending this!
Got the gun.
Shoot. You are a waste of life!
Get it? Get it? Somebody get it!
You have failed.
The Guardians of the Galaxy. You cannot even guard yourself.
I didn't even see the fucking move forward bit. Hang on a minute. Just wait a minute, mate. Just gonna slowly get me gun. Just give me some time.
The Galaxy is...
What is what, sorry? Is...
Smile, you son of a...
About that. He's not gonna be dead, but I think it pissed him off. Is he dead? Oh, he's quite angry about it.
How is this?
Right! I'm such a horrible person. We're going to end the episode there. Right, as the competition, there is two links in the description. Well, there's a link in the description to my Steam group. So if you are already signed up to Steam, if you're a PC gamer, you've got Steam. You can join my Steam group. It's completely free of charge. And there's a post in there that says, if you want to enter the competition, I'm going to give away one copy of Telltale Guardians of the Galaxy. So just reply in there that you want to enter. And then I'll pick for someone. There's only about 10 entries so far. So make sure you join. You also have to follow my curator group. But that's all within the Steam. It's explained there. Just click on the Steam link and you'll get there. Thank you very much for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. I'm liking it so far. I think it's going to be good. Nice bit of humour. I like the way they've gone with the original sort of more... If you've never read the comic book and Drax looks weird compared to the movies, which he does, that's what the comic book Drax looks like. So that's the sort of theme they're going with. Thank you very much for watching me, guys. Hope you enjoy next episode. We'll be out in a couple of days. I love you all. Bye-bye.